named Cinderella. After her loving father died, she was left to live with her cruel stepmother and stepsisters.
Cinderella, did you sweep the kitchen?
Yes, I did.
Did you clean my bedroom?
Yes, I did.
Did you make my breakfast?
Yes, I did.
Cinderella's evil stepmother and stepsisters made her do all of their chores and housework.
Stepsisters, a letter from the royal palace has arrived for you.
Give it to me. I want to open it.
No, I will open it.
We're invited to the prince ball at the royal palace.
Shh.
You both supposed to do it.
Stepsisters 1 and 2.
We're invited to the prince's ball at the royal palace.
Mm-hmm. The night of the ball arrives.
Stepsister 1.
I am so excited. My gown is perfect. You look so beautiful.
Bye, Cinderella. Have fun working while we are at the ball.
After Cinderella's evil stepsisters left for the ball, the fairy appeared before Cinderella.
Oh, my.